Cuban Ambassador to St. Lucia, His Excellency Alejandro Simancas Marin, and St. Lucia's Minister for Health and Wellness, Senator the Honorable Mary Isaac, recently signed a cooperation agreement with the aim of further developing St. Lucia's health system. The renewal of the agreement is expected to extend the presence of the Cuban Medical Brigade in St. Lucia. His Excellency Alejandro Simancas Marin expressed his government's commitment to continue deepening relations with St. Lucia and to provide support in the field of health.
We are very happy. We are proud to continue contributing from our humble capabilities to the development of St. Lucia. And as I said at the beginning, in such an important area as public health. So again, I want to reaffirm that this is an important moment, and it reflects the will of our government to continue strengthening the principle of our bilateral relationship, friendship, cooperation, and solidarity.
Minister for Health and Wellness, Senator the Honorable Mary Isaac, thanked the government of the Republic of Cuba for the continued support to St. Lucia's health sector.
We have accomplished great strides through the help of the Cuban Medical Brigade that exists here. Especially our eye care program, that has gone a long way. We have a well-established eye care program, and that is through the Cuban assistance that we get from the Cuban government. We see you as a sister country, or maybe I should say a brother country, and as such we do appreciate this collaboration that exists. And it does go a long way, like I said, in assisting us in our healthcare programs in St. Lucia.
Permanent Secretary in the Department of Health and Wellness, Felix St. Hill, also expressed gratitude to the government and people of the Republic of Cuba for the assistance and support in the field of health over the years. Reporting from the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health and Wellness, I am Fennel Neptune.